Mr. Don Wee.
Chairman, Singapore needs to set up an appropriate carbon price mechanism to internalize the emission cost and incentivize reductions effectively while ensuring we do not impose unbearable burdens upon our enterprises and households. Would the government elaborate on how the revised carbon tax level and any potential increments will support our green transition? And what is the expected impact on households and businesses? Thank you.